I have one. I was representing a group of lien claimants in oil and gas bankruptcy where the largest lender had struck a deal with this debtor where much of the money that was remaining in the debtor's bank account was going to be paid to this lender. So our group of lien claimants banded together with a bunch of other attorneys who were also representing lien claimants to fight this motion. Basically, it was a motion of settlement. Now, you have to understand the background is that the actions of settlement and deal making is exactly what the bankruptcy forum is supposed to do and is created to handle. But we needed to stop this deal because otherwise we were likely to end up in a position where there wasn't enough money remaining in the estate to pay our claims. Well, the company CFO was testifying for the debtor on why this was a good deal and a good settlement. So right after they finished his testimony, I jumped up and asked for a directed verdict. You'd have thought I was Perry Mason or something, except it wasn't the right time to make that kind of motion. You have to wait until the other side finishes in their complete other testimony. But the judge looked at me kind of funny and said, "Counselor, what's the basis for your request?" So I proceeded. I had this great argument, and the judge quietly says, "Please proceed, counselor." So after the first break, all the other lawyers were laughing at me, and I just couldn't let it be known that by this point I realized how crazy it sounded. So I just kept saying that, "Just be ready. I'm going to get the directed verdict cape. As soon as the judge finally makes a ruling on this basically out-of-turn motion." So here's what happened, the best part. After about 2 days of testimony and arguments by everybody, the judge comes back and ruled in favor of this out-of-turn, crazy directed verdict. So on this one, my bottom line is you don't get it if you don't ask for it, but maybe I didn't get a cape, but I did get the verdict.